60-Second Adventures in Collaborative Science. Number 3, Multi-Messenger Science. Imagine a world where every new discovery was a closely guarded secret. A frustrating world where human progress would be severely limited. This could be particularly damaging for modern science, where one group not being aware of an important discovery by another could hold back scientific understanding in general. Which is where Asterix comes in. A European Commission project to connect research teams so they can share data and information quickly and easily. Far more than a punctuation mark. A great example of this collaboration is in investigating fast radio bursts. This isn't the static you get when you're adjusting your radio, but a random flash of radio noise which only lasts for nanoseconds. So it's only with scientists across the world working together that we have any real chance of working out what these radio bursts are and where they come from. In addition, by building a community of scientists and citizen scientists, one discovery can lead to many more, which is good news for the human race. If you enjoyed this clip, feel free to follow the links on screen for more interesting articles and free courses from the Open University.